Julian, before you go, I want to try something called best practices. So I want to know how you handle some of life's daily negotiations. So I'll give you a scenario, and you walk me through how you'd handle it. Cool?
Okay, let's get it.
Let's do it. What is your best practice for ending a phone call that has gone on for too long?
This is hard because I've had a lot of them. They're called phone interviews.
You're like this one right now?
Yeah. Awesome. Where's the leave button? It's like, okay. Hey, sorry, I just got a text from my mother. Her brother's, there's something wrong with him.
That was some great acting. I believe that. How can you argue with that? I love it. What's your best practice? And we kind of spoke about this, but what's your best practice for dealing with haters? Let's say you're online, you see some people saying some stuff about you. How do you handle it?
Honestly, I just don't even look at the comments. I just see the haters and I go, it must take. I think about how blessed I am. Mm-hmm. And I go, man, must take a certain type of person to say that.
Good, you let them know. What is your best practice for asking to take a selfie with a celeb you're fanning over?
That's a hard one. Because obviously you're working in the industry and you want to act professional.
That's right.
I'd just walk up to them and be like, hey, I really love your work. I would mind asking if you take a selfie. And then I would, get the phone, I'd prop it up to the mirror and I'd take a photo.
That's self-love right there. That's some self, you did it. You did it, that's self-love. 10 out of 10, boom, boom, boom. Thank you so much for being here. And for everyone watching at home, Godzilla vs. Kong is in theaters now. It is also on HBO Max for 31 days after the theatrical release. Thank you so much, Julian. You are a star. Pat yourself on the back one more time. Kill the game.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching this clip, and thank you even more for supporting The Underdog. If you want to subscribe to this channel, you can click right over there. For more clips just like this one that are hilarious, you can click right over there. Hopefully, if someone did their job, those things are there. We'll see.